But very constructive or critical. Okay. I mean, if you learn from high list, then you probably don't know what those words mean. It would be great if one of my world record runs started with the Hylist Flame. I don't think that's happened yet. Maybe this is the one. That was really close to failing. Okay, that was clutch. Never mind. It wasn't really important, but it was still clutch. This might work. Yeah, it should. No gold, unfortunately. Got that 420 though. I know. Exactly. I keep forgetting to lower my settings, so my game is sometimes lagging a little bit. Also, I'm not even local recording. I'm not doing anything except playing the game. Haven't failed 25 a single time today, by the way. Or this. This is fucking fast. This is more or less a flawless run. Gold? Yeah, that's a gold. Oh, okay. This time is insane. Fucking hard to fail this stupid checkpoint. still a very good run. You know what that split means. It's not over. Jump, please. Oh my god, okay. I don't think sub 10 is possible, but let's see what is. Nice. Well, no, I misused rockets. That was really bad. I mean, honestly, okay. This gun maybe still record if I don't fuck up too much. Yeah, it's sad, but it, like, the chances of this run going sub 10 are so fucking small. I would need to gold this split, and my split is insane on my world record. Let's see. It's record. It's record. Ten fifteen twenty-eight. Was that the highest flame run? Look at that sum of best. We're getting there. What was that? A 3 second gold? That was a 3 second gold. Maybe two. I think it's more like two. It was the highest flame run. Yes, let's go, dude. That was the secret. Honestly, I'm happy with that because we're getting closer. We're getting so much closer. And look at this third split. The third split. You know what that means? The run was sub 10. The run was sub 10. If I did the final split perfectly, I would have done a sub 10.